Hey guys, Alec Yo Papa here from the Young and Useless. You know who it is, your boy. Just want to give you guys a quick show update. We're moving the show from Monday to Wednesday this week. Scott has work, no big deal. It might change back. We'll see. But it's just show update. I want to let you guys know we're doing that. It's gonna be a crazy show. We're gonna be wearing adult diapers. Look forward to that adult diaper challenge. We're also going to make it a drinking show, just so, you know, we pee more, I guess. But that'll make it fun. We don't normally do drinking shows that much because I just don't really like drinking that much. Don't really enjoy that. And hopefully we're going to get a webcam for Craig. He doesn't really have one, but hopefully that happens. Like, share, subscribe this to us, you know. We appreciate everything we get, all of our fans. On the comments, I read every comment, guys, so, you know, leave a comment down below. Let us know what you think of our overlays, what you think of the show, whatever you want. You know, I don't care. I'll respond to it, so just tell me what you think. Yeah. And also, lastly, my brother, Weston, just came out with a new album. It's called High Voltage. Go check it out. Go to his Instagram. I'll put a link in the description for you. Thundermeyer. It's really good. I fucking love it. This song is called Spicy.